My name is Abraham Mitchell. I'm a benefactor for the University of South Alabama and particularly the business school. It's been a very good experience. It's not often that you see cause and effect, and I have been privileged to see cause and effect. What I do is I read a national newspaper each day along with a business journal each day. I have several business sites and general news sites that I get on the internet, and that keeps me current. I do have to push myself and not get in the slot about something being too complicated or too new for me to understand. If I'll work on it for a while, I'll finally get there. The chief characteristic that I can think of is integrity. And I can give you that in a simple example of what a friend of mine related to me. He had a very big job with the federal government. He was president of the Federal Home Loan Banks. Their ethics supervisor came in to give him an understanding of what the ethics criteria were. They brought in some 6 or 8 books and stacked them on the table. The supervisor then said, "You can read the books, but one simple characteristic is do not do anything that you would be ashamed of if you read it in tomorrow morning's newspaper." I rely on a book of my faith, the Talmud, which gives some specific direction for life. And it reads as follows: live each day to the fullest. Get the most from each hour, each day, and each age of your life. Then you can look forward with confidence and back without regrets. Be yourself. Be your best self. Dare to be different and follow your own star. Don't be afraid to be happy. Enjoy what you have done for your friends and remember what they have done for you. Disregard what the world owes you and concentrate on what you owe the world.